Celebrity Big Brother broke with tradition this year as it started with an all-female lineup. But viewers complained Channel 5 went too far when they cut the show's voiceover legend Marcus Bentley. After 18 years of saying, day one in the Big Brother house, the Geordie tones were silent. Instead, Emma Willis presented the show and did all the necessary narrating. And viewers were up in arms. What happened to Marcus' voiceover guy? One viewer asked on Twitter. Where's the Geordie Marcus Bentley with his voiceover? They've crossed a line, another viewer tweeted. So, they got rid of the voiceover where Mark used to say things, Malika once bought a goldfish for £1, 1 mil for the interview seat talk. Why? That was my fave bit. Sick, another added. Not sure this works without Marcus as voiceover. Really long awkward gaps, another fan tweeted. While others demanded, bring back Marcus for the voiceover. Marcus himself tweeted that it was the first ever Big Brother episode he'd missed. This will the first #CBB launch I've watched from home. Can't wait. 9 PM Channel 5, he tweeted. And after fans asked if he'll return, he answered, just a one-off for tonight. Other fans asked if it was the first time he wasn't on the show. He replied, yes. I guess it is. Emma Willis presented the show and made all the necessary announcements, with Marcus expected to return tonight. Celebrity Big Brother continues tonight at 9 PM on Channel 5.